this to post in late April or early May. So don't worry about wishing me a happy birthday. It's not my birthday. I don't feel quite comfortable yet saying my birthday date, how old I am, the month, anything yet on the internet. And I'm sure you understand that. But I did want to make one of these videos because they're so fun to watch, and I thought it'd be a fun little haul. But yeah, I filmed it before this. I'm not gonna say like a month, a week, 6 months, nothing. But it is pre-filmed, so when you see this, don't worry about saying happy birthday. It's not my birthday. But yeah, anyways, I wanted to do this. Also, if you are a loved one, family member, friend watching this and you don't see what you got me, I'm not showing everything, and I appreciate every gift I was given so much. I'm so grateful for all the amazing friends and family I have. It's truly, I could cry. I love the people in my life so much. They're my people. But anyway, if you don't see it, it's not because I didn't like it. It's either because, one, I ate it, like all the candy and stuff. Two, I just didn't love the tapping, or I couldn't get a good sound out of it for ASMR. Or three, it was just too specific to my state and or city. So I didn't want to show those either. Yeah, okay, I think that's all the disclaimers up front. I hope you enjoy. And it should be fun. Okay. Let's just start with one of my earrings, whatever. Usually I just put my jewelry in a Ziploc bag and call it a day. Did I already say that? Oh my god, I'm having a mind blank. Anyway, so this is very convenient. And my friend who gave me this, she's my friend that lives, one of my friends that lives in San Diego. And she swears by it, so. Masks. I think they're face masks. Lavender. Relaxing lavender mud mask. Lavender oil. Kaolin. Kaolin. Organic witch hazel. Masks over. Ask. let's do gift cards next. So this one is for total. isn't coming off on camera, but it's like a dark maroon color. So let me just get your hair off to the side here so I can clip. Texture.